Hey, is that in tune yet? Alright, here's a song that was inspired by the late, great Ron Hines, who was a guy I got to know pretty well, actually, playing in this music industry. And I thought he was a bit of a genius myself. And he was a super nice guy, and you know, if there was anybody that was supportive of my career and went out of his way to say nice things about me from Newfoundland, it wasn't Sean McCann. I'm just kidding. It was Ron Hines. This song has nothing to do with him, but I don't know why. Somehow it's just sort of inspired by him. We broke down outside of town. We walked home in the rain. You laughed, although most of my jokes were lame. And you listened to the songs I wrote, the ones still incomplete. You acted as if they were meant to be. And you fill my heart with what I need. The gentle art of making love uncomplicated without a trace of leaving me for something. Shouldn't even love me, but you do. Now love songs are the hardest ones I ever tried to write, to find the words I push with all my might. Nothing left to say that hasn't yet been whispered on. The chorus of an old Don Williams song. But still you fill my heart with what I need. Without a trace of leaving me for something I might do. You shouldn't even love me, but you do. And though there is no way of knowing, just how far down the road we can keep this thing going. Oh, I'd like to hold you now, if only for a moment. 'Cause you make love uncomplicated. You make love uncomplicated. You make love uncomplicated.